This video will introduce you to data capture in BlackBX. Using data capture, you can get useful, real-time analytics about your customers. You can track new, return visits, identify peak visit times, and generate a customer mailing list, all through our easy-to-use BlackBX Connect interface. Ready to get started? Let's go. First, select the location where you'd like to capture data. From the main menu, beneath Setup, click Capture. In the Capture section, select the checkboxes for the data you would like to capture. In addition to an email address, you can also select information such as first and last names, phone numbers, postcode, date of birth, and more. On the right-hand side of the screen, enabling email validation allows the user to verify their email address for seamless access across all BlackBX networks. Here, you can also add a validation timeout. That's the time in minutes a non-valid user is allowed on the network before being kicked off. If you'd like to enable Facebook check-in, click the Facebook toggle switch. You will then need to enter the Facebook page ID for your venue. The page ID can be found by going to findmyfbid.com and pasting the Facebook page URL into the input on the site, then paste the resulting ID into Connect. Facebook check-in allows the user to share that they are visiting the venue with friends in exchange for Wi-Fi. When finished, click Save. If you'd like, you can add custom questions to capture any type of data. Type in the question name field. Beneath this, choose the type of question, which includes text, allows the user to enter a custom response, drop-down, in which a user chooses from preset options, and option, which is a yes or no question. In this example, we'll choose drop-down. Click the Add Attribute button to add choices for the drop-down. When finished, click Save. To check your data capture and see how it looks to end users, select Branding from the left-hand side menu. Select Open Preview from the header of the Branding menu. Then, test out your data capture settings. If needed, head back to the Captured submenu to correct any options. And that's all it takes to get going with data capture in BlackBX.